Hello friends, welcome to Remy's World. Today we are going for a road trip to New York, and it's around 14 hours drive for us to go from our state to reach New York. And we normally take road trips, and it's really good because the roads are very good, the highways are very nice and well maintained, so it's very good to drive to New York from where we live. So this is what happened, is like we got an upgrade to a hotel, and that too we didn't realize that night, but the next day when we woke up and we saw M&M's world next to the hotel, and we were like, oh, where we are. Then we came to know that, okay, we are in the Broadway. So that was really good, you know. We had a good time in this hotel. The rooms are very spacious. So this is Crown Plaza at Times Square, Broadway. Very close to the, or we can say just opposite to the M&M's world. It's just in the middle of Times Square. And here my son, he loves to vlog, so he is introducing, and he would love to take you through the hotels. So let's see.
TV, he's watching the cat.
I still like it.
And he's watching. So this is how it looks on these cars. It looks like we're so high that we can like see the whole New York, but we can't. So big. There are 40 floors in this hotel, and we're on the 29th floor, and it's a really in the streets. Crown Plaza is a good Times Square. So now we just woke up and it's morning, and Ian's in the breakfast room, so let's go. We have to press these two buttons, lobby, lobby. And we're going to the lobby because Aaron's waiting, so let's
this is M&M World at Times Square, and it's a very big three-story chocolates and chocolate stores. You know, so much of chocolate, so many flavors, so many colors, and lot of things to select. It's all M&M's. T-shirts, mugs, pillows, cushions, toys, mugs, everything. Everything is M&M's, different colors, as you can see here. So it's very good, family and kids, everybody can enjoy at this store. So whenever you have a trip to New York, I think this is one of the best place where you can bring your kids, so they can come here and enjoy their time, you know, looking for chocolates, different varieties of chocolates, and exploring the whole three-story building here. It's really good time spent here. Kids would love it.
Oh my God.
And this is one of the biggest chocolate walls in the world, and it's full of candies and chocolates. You can see this is not the only section. There are different more sections where you can find chocolates and chocolates everywhere, chocolates. So if you want to see the world's largest chocolate wall, this is where you have to be. So whenever you get a time to visit Times Square, don't miss this opportunity to visit this store. It's really good. You'll have a very good time spent here. I hope you enjoyed our video. If you like it, please do give a thumbs up and write your comments below so I will get to know your thoughts on watching our videos so I can bring more videos like this in front of you. And till then, bye bye. Do subscribe to my channel and see you next time.
Thank you.